the Chinook.
How are you gonna see and
oh, I already knew what it was all about. Like, all right. I'm mocking myself. Like, it helps an artist. Now we're going to put that design on here using a projector, and Tyler's going to feed me cookies while I do this.
It's kind of weird seeing it projected
right now. I know. Zooming in to the
camera. Just keep hitting it.
Over here?
Yeah,
just barely.
That's why I was like, how are you gonna see?
Oh, I already knew.
Like, right.
I'm mocking myself. It helps an artist
change your graphics.
Right.
Yeah.
Put some olive oil.
imperfections are kind of okay with this project, but not too many imperfections. All
original. What happened? It's not often we say that.
The last bit
was
supposed to be short.
Yeah.
You're supposed to like be this
blend
out. I
see that
in the drawing.
Yeah. It's pretty nice though.
Yeah, it looks great.
Nice and like simply executed.
Now.
Yeah.
Yeah, instead of the bright yellow or any yellow that would have been on there.
Totally.
Yeah,
so funny.
Cool. I like it.
We did good, we did good. The rims all matching, dude.
Yeah, the rims are really matching.
It. Blending on.
It's only like slightly crooked with the window, but.
I mean, I'd probably put the window in crooked. Thirsty now.
Ready?
Yeah.
Brought to you in part by the stick. Couldn't have sold it to anybody better.